Welcome back to another episode. We are harvesting today, and yes, we spent some money. We spent our harvest money early. That's all. That's all we did. We're a little different than where we normally start, but we're on our way. Got a little bit of a surprise. Looked at the deals, and I just could not resist. That's what we did. There was something else I wanted to buy. It kind of made more sense, but we didn't do that. So, we're gonna get him started. Let's just get this harvest going. There we go. Okay. I'll bring this over to the greenhouses, and then I'll show you what we purchased. I couldn't resist it. We painted it too because this didn't look good on paper. I might sell something just to so I can buy the other thing I want. It's like a trend here. It's a trend. Not much I can do. I can't help it. It'll probably take all of it. Leave it here. I'll go take a look. Got a store behind the house. Oh, something red, something red, something red. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Yeah, bought ourselves a used new truck. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a Dodge guy, but still not bad. Has the gooseneck, adjustable hitch. We had to add that on. Sounds good too. Not that horrible sound, but. We're going to be able to hook the plow up to this thing. 450 horse. But yeah. There she is. I might even haul the water around a lot faster. But we have to get him going. Both fields. Well, check the contracts in case there's a few things we can make some money on. I'm gonna go to the end here. I'm gonna go back down by the bushes, come back, and then the other side he'll be fine on. So here's the thing: do I sell the truck I picked up that has no sound? I'm thinking yes. I don't think we'll lose much on it. It's right over there. I left that trailer here, knowing we're gonna need it. Fill up our beets. The idea I was thinking is, I didn't put it in yet, I didn't get a chance. I was gonna buy the silo that does beet crushing. Cuts. You get a little more for it. But I was gonna do a little both. Beets in there and beet cuts. I think you get more doing it that way. There's also a trailer I got. We'll look. It's probably gonna be too much. Like, I think it only cost 15 grand for the cutter silent. Yeah, let's set this guy up. Sunflowers, I'm not sure. I'm gonna hold on until they're gonna pray. It just doesn't work. Fire. It can't be fire. There. It needs some kind of sound. Let's go for this thing to work. Let's be. See how it goes. Is it the inside? Oh, a little close. There we go. Not bad, eh? I mean, it dodges interior. Some of you might be mad at me for that, but it looks a lot nicer. This person doesn't take care of the field. I'd like to buy it. Alright, goodbye. That's. Well, we might do a shorter piece of this whole thing now. Missing any, I didn't know. Okay, we're good. Okay. Yeah, there's gotta be full soon. Full day of harvest, that's for sure. Dump this one in. Well, I mean, I guess we're not buying it anyways. There's the bucket you can get. You can buy, I'll show you an auger and do it that way, but. Fill it up. See how this thing holds up. Another deal. Oh, as I I'm gonna start putting it back in the truck. There we go. Fill it up. 2.5, 5, 6. The other field. That's 13 hours on this truck. It's pretty good. I'm so happy with that deal. I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Out of his way. Well, I'm gonna send this off. Actually, I could use that extra truck right now. 69. I mean, I could just buy, just to get them going. Maybe I'll do that. Oh my god. I think we're going right here. Seven. Actually, that'll work before he gets here. Perfect. There he is. Maybe I should just have him both tackle it. Yeah, he can come up after. We'll do it that way. I'll just let him do this. I wonder if I should just go that way. No, we'll go that way. At least two parts of this, and then we'll head up. Not sure. Probably bring you guys back in closer to the end. Or we might just finish off this harvest, but do an update at the end. Just trying to think of different ways. Might throw a little curveball in there soon. Just a heads up. Change it up a little bit, you know? But, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.